Welcome to PTV. I'm Peter Triantis, and we're here at the Docklands. What a big show we have. We have our captain, Lee, a fabulous showgirls. She is a king, Jacqueline, all the way from Sydney, joining us tonight. And, of course, my son-in-law, the one and only, Michael Jackson. Welcome aboard, sir. We're going to have a great fun tonight. Join us on EPTV on a big episode. I'm Peter Triantis, and we're taking care of business.
Because I love you too much. Tomorrow, what's now near. My love won't wait. It's now near. My love
won't wait. We are having so much fun here on EPTV. Suzanne, happy 60th birthday.
Thank you. It's great. I had a wonderful time.
The highlight, I'm not going to lie, Michael Jackson. Oh, my God, I'm an extraordinary big fan.
I had an awesome night. It's good that everyone's on the actual boat together and you get to meet a lot of different people. It's actually awesome.
Oh, my God, it was fantastic. Elvis was, like, number one.
The king. Doing Elvis better than Elvis, basically.
The highlight of the night was seeing you.
Are you having a good time tonight, Betty?
Having a ball. Thank you very much. Having an absolute ball. The highlight? Everything. All the music, Elvis Presley, Michael Jackson.
The highlight was the atmosphere, the people. It was a great crowd. It was lots of fun. It was great.
Janelle, how are you doing?
Good, how are you?
Fantastic. You enjoyed tonight's show?
Yes, immensely. Had a fantastic night.
And what was your favourite part?
You.
What a great show. It's been here tonight.
It has been fantastic. Thanks for having me.
Well, thanks for being part of EPTV and the Vegas and Flight Cruise. I tell you, at one stage, I thought you were the real king out there. It was fantastic.
Really? And I thought you were.
I am. We finally caught up with Johnny Welsh from the King's Tribute Show. Johnny, how'd you like tonight's show?
Oh, mate, it's been absolutely fantastic. What a great night. Everybody's just loved it.
Well, I can tell you guys, you can join us along with the King Tribute Show. That leaves in November, and that's Johnny's show. It's a great show. It's 3 days or 7 days. Be part of it. We've had fun tonight, but I tell you what, you're going to have fun on his show as well.
The King Tribute Cruise goes for 3 nights, and then it's followed by the 60s and 70s cruise, which goes for 4 nights, and it's going to be awesome. So come on board, folks. It's cheaper than staying in a Sydney hotel.
Tonight has got to be one of the best nights that I've ever been to. The Elvis show was absolutely tremendous.
Oh, the women were great, obviously. It's these two here that were great, obviously. It's a pity I didn't bring my fishing rod with myself, you know?
It's been an excellent night. It's been fabulous. Thank you very much, guys. It's been great.
Fantastic. The best night. Never seen Melbourne from this angle. It's been an unbelievable experience. Just loved every minute of it.
Oh, I loved everything about the cruise, the show, the performance, the entertainment. The Elvis fans are the best people in the world.
Thank you so much. So come along and join Trisha as we have so much fun here on EPTV. I'm here with the Colonel. He thinks he's a Colonel, and I think it's getting to his head. We're having so much fun here. So join us next time on the EPTV cruise, Vegas afloat, because we're having so much fun.
Fantastic, Tom. Congratulations to you and Peter and EPTV for such a great event here in Melbourne. And it's something that, you know, we really look forward to, you know, quite a few friends getting together and going out on the cruise on a Friday night.
That's great.
Good. I believe you're doing a show at the Crown Casino shortly. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yes, so April 20 and 21, we were there last year and we did a reenactment of the 68 Comeback Special. I got Frankie J. Holden hosting, and it's such a fun show and we love it. So, congratulations, Peter and Tom, for such a fantastic event.
Viva! Like
Thank you for joining us tonight on EPTV. I've had an absolute blast. I've lost my voice. The crowd's gone wild. We hope you enjoyed tonight's episode. So join us again next week in part two of Vegas Afloat. I'm Peter Triantis, and I'm taking care of business.
You ain't